Aha! We're back to your very much loved killer series. This time, for the sides of the hips, the gluteus maximus muscles. Alright guys, so in your own time, gently we're going to bring ourselves down onto the floor, extending the arms forward. With the exhalation, we're going to gently round the spine to come down. Maybe you can use your hands on the floor as support. When you're down, you're going to bring the palms down onto the floor in line with the hips, and then the ankles underneath the knees. Good, then. Then we do an arch on the lower back. We push the pelvis down. We push the tummy into the spine, the ribs into the spine. We engage the glutes and our head. So we start lifting yourself off the floor, lengthening out, lengthening out, lengthening out, and so you have a straight line from your knees to your shoulders. And we keep pulling that tummy in, guys. We don't arch the back, we don't flip the tummy and the ribs out. We tilt the pelvis and then we pull the ribs in. We hold here, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. From here, guys, we're going to open the feet apart. Toes are slightly facing out to the side. Feet are in line with the sides of your mat. And the knees are pushing slightly out to the side, so you're already immediately starting to feel the sides of your hips. Tilting the pelvis, so you hold again, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, that way, guys, from here, tiny down, all the way up, tiny down, all the way up, tiny down, all the way up, tiny down, all the way up. Tiny down, all the way up. Remember, you're pushing your knees slightly out. You're feeling the sides of your hips working here, guys. There we go, good. Tiny down, all the way up. 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 15, squeeze. 14, squeeze. 13, squeeze. 12, feel the sides of your hips. 11, 10, there we go. 9, 8, 7, ooh, 6, started feeling it, 5, there we go, 4, that's it guys, 3, 2, now we hold that last one again, tilt, 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 and squeeze, 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 push the knees out to the side, open out those hips and feel the sides of your hips working here guys, 10 more, 9 more, 8 more, 7 more, 6 more, 5 more, 4 more, 3 more, 2 more, one more. From here, guys, we're going to bring the hips down towards the floor. Then we're going to have the soles of the feet together here, knees down towards the floor. We're going to squeeze into the buttocks, pelvis down, squeeze the hips up, and then bring the hips back down. Squeeze the hips up, and bring the hips back down. Squeeze the hips up, and bring the hips back down. There we go. Squeeze the hips up and bring the hips back down. There we go, guys. Push the tummy down to lift the hips. That's it. Good. Push the tummy down to lift the hips. There we go. Good. 5 more and down. 4 more and down. 3 more and down. 2 more and down. Hold the last one. Squeeze. Feel the sides of the hips, guys. Feel those glutes. We hold 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, bring the hips down, both knees to the same side, and we're going to lift ourselves into all fours, wrists underneath the shoulders, knees underneath the hips. From here, we're going to extend that leg out, the right leg out, flex the foot, bring it up to the side, and back down to the center. Up to the side, and back to the center. Up to the side and back to the center. There we go, guys. Up to the side and back to the center. Up to the side and back to the center. Check that your leg stays piled up to the floor. You don't drop it down. There we go. Good. 5 more and to the center. 4 more and to the center. 3 more and to the center. 2 more and to the center. Now, guys, one more. What we're going to do is from here, touch up. Touch up, touch up, touch up. You're feeling those hips here, guys. Touch up, touch up. That's it, good. Woo, already feeling that burn. Up, 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 up. Check that you're not leaning to your left hip. Both of my arms are on the floor, palms on the floor. The weight is evenly distributed on your hips, guys. There we go. And on your arms as well. That's it. Up, 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 up. 4, 10. 9, 8, 7, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. The same leg, guys. This time we're gonna come to the side to lift the leg up. Ooh, there we go. And keep it flat onto the floor. Keep the foot flexed. Oh, really, those hips are burning. There we go. Good. We're gonna hold here. 10. Check that your hips are not dropped. 9. 8, open up that chest. 7, check that you're not sinking into your arms. 6, 5, chest opens up. 4, 3, 2, 1, squeeze here. 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go ahead, come down. Back onto the palms. Good, guys. From here, we extend the left leg out. Flex the foot out to the side, back to the center. Out to the side, back to the center. Out to the side, back to the center. There we go, good. Out to the side. The second side is always harder, guys. Out to the side, back to the center. Good. Three more. Back to the center. Two more. Back to the center. One more. From here, guys, we touch up, touch up, touch up, touch up, touch up. Feeling those bumps burning. There we go. Touch up, touch up, touch up, touch up, touch up, touch up. Good, guys. There we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, one. Guys, it's the same leg. We just turn to the side. We extend that leg out again to the side. There we go, guys. Flexing the foot. Good. Pile out to the floor. We hold. 10, 9, 8. Open up the chest. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Guys, we come back down onto that lying down position. The feet are as wide as the mat. We're going to lift the hips up. Feeling the sides of the hips, guys. Tilt, tilt, tilt with the tummy. We hold. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Push the feet to the side. 2, 1, and here we go. 50, 49, 48, 47, 46, 45, 44, 43, 42, 41, 40, 39, 38, 37, 36, 35, 34, 33, 32, 31, 30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, 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 up. Tuck, 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 tuck. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Hold, 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 hold. 10, 9, 8, it's burning. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, and release. And now rewind the video back to the beginning and do it again. I dare you. Well done, guys. Very well done. Thank you so much. Hope you enjoyed it, guys. Feel that burn.